Good morning and good days to all my subscribers. This is Samuel Coins Collection. Thank you for watching my TV and thank you for watching my channel. And to all my subscribers, thank you for your time. And let's go to the rare coin of topic of the day. Now we have 25 centavo 1962. But before we go to the rare topic of coin of the day, let's see the new trivia for this mountain. Do you know this mountain? Do you know where do you find this mountain? Do you know what its height? And do you know what is name of this mountain? Okay, let's go to know to find it. Do you see have a mountain? This is not a mountain. This is a active volcano. The most active volcano and all over the Philippines and Asia. The name of this volcano is Mayon Volcano. And where do you find it? In Luzon, Philippines. In Legazpi, Albay. And height is 8,777 feet and 2,462 meter. Do you know how many times eruption of this volcanic? We have many times very active. 1996, 2000, 2006, 2009, and 2014, and the previous is 2018 eruption. This is very dangerous mountain because this is a volcano. And do you know is she have a perfect shape cone in all volcano and the most active? And do you know they have a park there? And now you know about this volcano. Now let's go to the rare topic of our coin. 25 centavos 1962. Do you see? Code number KMS 189.1. Orientation coin. Mintage. Because I have no microscope, I don't see the cloud of the mountain. And let's go again. And age type, rhythm, mintage, 40 million, diameter 23.50 meters, thickness 1.60 meters, millimeters, weight 5.0 grams, material copper nickel zinc. In the front you see the lady with the hammer and famous Mayon volcanoes and 25 centavos. Okay, let's go to the back. And now you see the back. Okay, this is a live capturing. Okay, okay, 3-star sun, eagle, lion, Republic of the Philippines, isang tuldok sa gitna, and center Central Bank of the Philippines. Okay, thank you, sir. If you have something to learn to my channel, please like, subscribe my channel. Our update price for this is for me. It's not same sometimes, but for me, it's 2,200 pesos. This is Ramil Coins Collection. If you have learned about to my channel, please like, subscribe my channel. At ako'y mag-iiwan ng isang kataga kung may natutunan ka sa aking channel, paki-like, subscribe at bell na ring at mag-comment kayo. Thank you. At ako'y mag-iiwan ng isang katagang baka sa isang coins magbago ang buhay nyo. Thank you.